pretty awesome day. YT Tues in the box. Let's get to opening this thing up. Thing. I did order an extra dropout. For now, I'm looking just at some Chesters. It's what I'm riding on my Enduro bike. And they have been really good, so I figured I would try them here. little bit of a Not bad. And I do think the back brakes might need a little bleed. Full bleed. I'm just going to do a quick top off. Oh, and a ton of air. All right. Alcohol wipes over here. Let's clean this up. Never been a fan of the integrated system, so I'll probably get a separate ring. Matchmaker stuff is really nice, but I like to run my levers and my shifter just in a position that the Matchmaker stuff just doesn't allow for. But other than that, I don't see myself putting, making really any changes at this point. It's beautiful as it is, and I think I'm going to be really happy with this thing. Start playing around with the sag and the rebound, and good to go. It is just a smoking hot looking bike. It is going to be a long, long winter.